Alright guys, this is my freshly rebuilt S45. As you can see, I've got that super short barrel on there and I've got no muzzle brake. I'm also going to be adding a 220cc carbon tank here to make it the smallest one out that I know of. It does have the upgraded valve pin installed already. The thing that appeals to me most about this is then I'll have an S45 in .45 caliber that's the same size as my M50 pistol. What do you guys think?